Hi Pisces, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your reading now for March 12th through the 18th. This is a love reading, so if you don't want love, then you probably shouldn't watch it. This isn't about money, even though it might come up. Please bear with me as I shuffle the cards. I think it's really important to shuffle them on camera, okay? For me, it's not about saving time, it's about being authentic. Balance. I bring a state of perfect harmony into my world, and I do so without judgment. Oh, it's time for a change. It's time to take the next step. Time to bring some balance back to your life. Balance, balance. Those are both bad. Balance is needed. You need to believe in yourself, okay? It appears that there's been a lack of faith. Okay, a lack of faith and trust, because this is trust as well. So there's been a lack of faith and trust. And, you know, to restore balance, you have to restore faith. Okay? Many of you probably have lost faith because something didn't work out. And you're dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This is Taurus. This is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Perhaps there was some sort of start that never grew, okay? There was some sort of security that didn't pay off, okay? It didn't turn out to be as secure as you thought. And now I think you're starting to see the truth, okay? You're starting to have more faith, okay? And I know that I'm repeating this, but here there was a lack of faith, that there was a lack of believing in yourself. There was some doubt here, and it stems from something that didn't grow as you expected it to do, and you expected it. So I think that you went through a period of not believing, not being able to move forward, stuck, you know? And I think things may have become a little bit chaotic and disorganized in your life. And I think that now that balance is starting to be restored as your faith and trust is starting to be restored, okay? I feel like you're starting to come out of this period of difficulty, all right? I think that things are starting to get better in your mind, all right? And it's because you have this unconditional love. I mean, you had the best of intentions, and you have the best of intentions, okay? There you are, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. I feel like you are starting to realize who you are again and love yourself again. You know, this, it's like a renewed love for myself after a period of lack. I think you guys have finally come to the conclusion that you know that you need to let something go. I finally have come to this realization that I can't be stuck in the past anymore. I need to let this go to bring wish fulfillment to my life. It feels as though right now you're concentrating on the future and letting go of perhaps a past commitment. I'm just going to let it go. I'm going to let it go. I had the best of intentions, but it didn't work out. So it feels like now you're really concentrating on working on yourself and working, period. You're concentrating on your work. You may have been burying your emotions in your work, you know, but it feels like you were blocking love. You definitely were blocking love, okay? But it feels as though now, you know, you may have a new choice in love, okay? And you may even accept it because you're no longer wanting to procrastinate. You're no longer wanting to concentrate on the past. It's like, you know what, I don't want to live here anymore. I want to move forward. And I feel like many of you are starting to accept the truth of a situation, okay, in regards to something that didn't work out. And you're starting to restore some balance in your life after you have been blocking out perhaps a new person from coming into your life. I think that you were blocking it from happening. You were blocking communication or blocking forward movement towards love. Maybe burying your emotions into your job, you know, just to get through it. I just want to get some clarifiers here. I want to get this zoomed in as well. I think it's that you guys have decided to take the next step and have faith in the future rather than let the past hold you back. Yeah, it's like you guys, it's balance again. This is the Temperance card. It is a card of balance. It does say patience. But it feels as though everything happens for a reason and you have come to that conclusion, okay? Maybe it's time for your renewal. It's time for your healing. And I think that's what's happened is you guys have gone through a period of self-healing. That's what's been going on here. And now I feel like it's time for you to make a move, okay? There's been some unfairness here. Something has been unfair, or somebody didn't want to be held accountable for their actions. And it caused a lot of feuds, okay? And I think there's a dream that is dying, okay? There's some kind of dying dream that maybe you're letting it go. Maybe you're just letting it go. You're not investing in it anymore. I don't think you're investing in an old commitment anymore. You're just letting it go. You're letting something go. Because it doesn't, there's no future. There's no future there. It's like, no matter what I put into it, it's never going to work out. You guys are letting something go that has no potential for a firm foundation. And you know it. You've come to that realization. You've come to the realization that this is the truth. There's no growth here. There's no growth here. So I need to stop procrastinating. And I think that's what's happening is you are absolutely focusing on the future now. I think that you are now you are patiently waiting for somebody else. You're waiting for something new. Because you've been through a period of lack. It's like, you know, you have. It's like you have been unable to receive or offer love because of this past. You've been holding on to the past. And many of you are going to come back, no, no, no. Well, I'm telling you, this is what I see. You've been holding on to the past. And it's been bringing a lot of chaos to your life. Because when you hold on to it in your head, everything else goes to shit. And that's what's happened. And I think now you've come to this conclusion, I'm going to focus on the future and I'm going to let this past go because it wasn't never going to work out. I have to let this go. And I feel like there was perhaps, you know, there could have been a third party situation. You know, there could, but this there could have been you know, somebody was having a little bit too much fun here. And now there's a change of course. Now there's a change of luck for you, because I think that's what's happened. You have changed your course. You have changed your destiny. You've come to this realization that whatever this is you've been hung up on isn't in your future. And now you have an unexpected choice in love. You have it twice. I feel like you have a new partner coming in, Pisces. This person is not your usual type. They don't look like your usual type. They don't act like your usual type. This person comes into your life quite unexpectedly. But you could reject the offer. I don't know. Let's see. You may not, though. You may know who this person is already. Pisces, who is this person? There's somebody coming into your life that maybe you have known them when you were a child or in a past life or before. But you may reject the offer. Damn it! Why would you reject the offer? Because you don't love yourself enough? You don't feel like you're good enough? Could be a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. And maybe they're very overly emotional. You may reject the offer from if this person that you're dealing with wears their emotions on their sleeves. Could be a Leo. There's lack of confidence here. Lack of confidence. Somebody doesn't have enough confidence. And maybe you just don't want a partner right now. I mean, with this is freedom, and this is the Nine of Pentacles, just wanting to be alone. Maybe you just don't want anybody right now. Yes, like you're not looking. What's going on here? It's like I don't think I want anybody right now. I'm not excited about being with anybody. I just need to work on my job, my finances, my career. I don't know. But the thing is that I think what's going on here is you guys are letting go of this past hurt. You're letting go of this past commitment that didn't work out. And you're doing that. It's one step at a time, right? And it's changing your course. It's changing your course. It's restoring some balance to your life. You've come to this acceptance that it's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. There's no going forward there. So now I'm just going to focus on me. I'm going to focus on my independence. I'm going to focus on my career. I'm going to focus on my fortune. Okay, I'm going to focus on that. And I think you're focusing on that. And somebody comes in and they offer you their cup of love. Somebody from your past comes in and they try to woo you. You know, they try to, hold your hand and blah, blah, blah. And you're like, looks good, but I don't think so. I don't want this. Because right now, you're just wanting balance in your life. And that doesn't include another person. That's what I see. Right now, you're just restoring balance in your life. And I feel as though you're not ready to get into another relationship right now. You're very reluctant. You're waiting for the right time. Right now it's about patience, like that other card. There's a lot of patience here. You're not ready. I'm restoring balance in my life. I'm working on me right now. And when the time is right, we can talk, but the time isn't right now. That's what I have, Pisces. I feel like you could have an opportunity in love, but you may reject it because right now it's all about you, and it should be. You need to get to where you need to be before you can allow somebody else to come into your life and it work out. I mean, that's just the way it is. And I think that's what's going on. You're working on getting your head right after a loss and accepting the loss. I have to accept this loss. I'm going to accept this loss. And when I'm ready, I'll let you know. That's what I have. Talk to you later.